I wrote this next song in New Orleans.